Hey guys, today prepare natin ang ating carne. So what we're gonna do is to make a tapa. Slice the meat, the thin size. This is how you make tapa. The thinner the better. Easy to cook. There you go. Now this is gonna be look like. This is gonna look like. So better you cut it. It's a good size. So yeah. To the others. Make sure that your knife is like sharp, very sharp. Okay, I got garlic, vinegar. I want more vinegar. Yep, maybe 1/4 cup of vinegar. And 1/3 cup of soy sauce. And black pepper. Let's do this. Just throw it. Just like that. I don't like to be salty, but it's up to you. You can put it all more salt, more garlic, more black pepper. Yeah, this is easy, quick and easy. But if you guys want also to add bay leaf, it's up to you. But for me, I like bay leaf. Oh, I know, there's a lot of bay leaf. I like more bay leaf. This smells good. Of course, I can put a little more just to share. Oh my goodness. I'll put you this one. Just a little bit, that's it. That's really good. And of course, I will keep this as magic. Magic. Because I use this one as like stabilizer or tenderizer. Not a stabilizer, tenderizer. Now that's it, finished. Thank you. don't worry if the side is kind of cooked or overcooked already, or let's say boring. I don't need those because our stove is kind of not leveled, so that's fine. I need the good part of it. So yeah. Ta-da! Manganin!